Sofia.
Led by the director of technical. No, this academy is a football. It's a mixture and mixture of both the art of football and academy.
After we posted our story, some people were commenting about Madrid. Is Madrid really aware of this? And I said, you will hear from the horse's mouth.
Now, we have a relationship with Real Madrid. And of course, we have the franchise. We are the only state, we are the only school in Africa that has the Real Madrid franchise. And this school is going to be run, the football aspect of it is going to be run 100% by the Real Madrid Foundation. So you can hear it from me and take home.
As that is completed, we'll do a formal letter to the FA, which will pass on to the ministry and on to the governor. And we have our under 17, under 20 tournament coming up. I have to talk to the executive committee, and I'm sure 100% that it will be, you cannot say no to a place like this, that's just a trust. When he said 2 years ago that I was going to complete this in record time, you know, there were some doubting Thomases, but I'm here to say that I've seen it. We'll be coming in the next few months with some very tall, important football personalities in commissioning this project, which is second to none in Africa, I want to believe. I've seen a lot of academy, but this one is, it has everything. And we believe, and like I found out, that there is a maintenance agreement already for the next 10 years, because what we are bothered about is after building, constructing beautiful edifices like this, we lack the culture of maintenance. But that is put in place like every other facility has done in this state. So I want to commend this government and say that they are quite impressed. The NFF will partner the River State Government in so many ways. You know, we have our youth teams, we can also get them to come and camp here because we have a relationship, it will cost us little or nothing. Because the camp is world class, it's beyond. When he has got to camp, it's not a tent, it's a hotel, and this one is beyond the hotel. So, because this one is purpose built for football training, and you have the technical know-how, the technical experts all around. So, quite really, really impressive.
All right. Okay, Honorable Commissioner, just had a visit of the President of the Nigerian Football Federation, and talked about possibility of having national teams, especially at the junior kingdom, come to train, come to lodge and have the best of the facilities. What's your impression about that?
Microphone's up. Thank you.
Well, first I must thank the president of Nigerian Football Federation, Pinnick Amaju, for taking pains to come to Port Harcourt and then having a site visit to the Real Madrid Football Academy. So with what he has said, we are very elated and very interested that River State will always partner with Nigerian Football Federation. It's not the first time, it's not the second time. We will do it and continuously do it because we have a loving governor, someone who believes that the youth is the future of our country. So you must give them the best to be able to sustain our country for the next 30 to 50 years. So we will partner with them definitely. I mean, there's no going back on that. I don't need the consent of the governor to say that because I know that he will always accept, I mean, making sure that the Nigerian youth, especially River State youth, are well catered for. So that's a welcome development. We will grab it with open hands.
You think with this facility there will be a deliberate plan by this academy to groom Rivers youth specifically for national teams?
Oh yeah, that is the main purpose. One of the main purpose for doing this project, for having Real Madrid Football Academy in River State. We want to groom them from the grassroots. We want to take them from the tender age of 8. Not when someone is up to 13, 14, 15 and you start trying to force him or to learn the skills of football. No, we want to take it from the gradual age of 6 to 8 years when they are just about entering primary and secondary school. So